forced into the foul.
That is five fouls on Dandridge. Kareem intimidated Cowens, but Boston got it back inside Cowens again.
Again, the offensive boards causing a problem for the Celtics, for the Bucks.
Tough shot by Cowens.